particular video, I'll be giving you guys update on the Italian new decree that is set to run into force starting from the 6th of December 2021. So you have to listen if you are living across Italy and see the new decree which the Mario Draghi's government is trying to implement, which will go into force as from the 6th of December 2021. But first, if you know you have not subscribed to this platform, please try to subscribe. And then one thing I want to beg for you guys is to make sure you hit the like button of this particular video. It is very much important. You know, say, this information of a thing, you get most of now when we feed them. But based on our time, how to schedule things, even as I talk to you, you know, I manage at this time to make this video. So for that reason, with a favor, hit the like button and then share out this video to others to know. This news is basically meant for those people who are not being vaccinated. Now let's see the new decree which the Italian government is now trying to put into force starting from the 6th of December 2021. Alright, now listen attentively and get the new decree that is to go into force by Italian government. It said here, Italy announced tightening COVID-19 rules for unvaccinated persons, imposes new green pass system. Now let's go a little bit forward. In order to mitigate the risk of COVID-19 infections from increasing, the Italian authorities have announced that stricter rules will apply from first week of December. First week of December, that is when this rule is going to go into force. So you are going to listen and know what this rule is all about and know if you are being among those who will be restricted. He said here, yesterday on November 24, the Italian Council of Ministers approved a decree on the proposal of President Mario Draghi and the Minister of Health, Roberto Speranza. He said here, the decree intends to introduce urgent measures in a bid to contain the further spread of the virus and protect public health, ShengenVixaInfo.com reports. He said here, according to the press release issued by the Italian presidency of the Council of Ministers, unvaccinated and unrecovered persons will no longer be able to allow to access several public places and activities such as bar, restaurants, theater, cinemas, clubs, sporting events, and gym, among others. So now, Italian government, they have set that this time around, you know, since all this while, this law is in force. But now, starting from the 6th of December, they want to make it very, very tight that they have to control every single person. Now, let's go a little bit forward and see, because there are new elements which they have not placed in here. Alright, listen attentively here. He said here, this is because starting from December 6, an updated form on the Italian Green Pass will enter into force. So starting from the 6th of December, that is when this particular law is going to go into force. The new rules will require everyone to present valid proof of vaccination or recovering in order to be permitted access to most public places and activities. Alright, he said, previously, unvaccinated and unrecovered Italian nationals as well as foreigners were able to attend different places by only presenting a negative COVID-19 test taken within 48 hours. However, since the Italian authorities want to push more people to get fully immunized, the test rule will soon be abolished. Now, you know, if you don't have the vaccination, if you are not being vaccinated, you will still allow to be using that text of negative, which state that you have test negative to COVID-19 under 48 hours. But now, Italian government are not trying to abolish that particular law, meaning that you must get the vaccine before you can go into any activities. So, those people who are using the negative text as a scapegoat not to get vaccinated, this is what the Italian government are not trying to remove that test which people make and use it to act as a green pass. Now, this is what they are trying to do, that they have to abolish it. Let's go a little bit forward. He said, in addition, persons who had a recent negative coronavirus test will also not be permitted to use public transport from December 6. Previously, this rule applied only for those taking long-haul train, ride, and domestic flights. Now, starting from the 6th of December, you cannot use the coronavirus test of negative as a green pass. This is what the Mario Draghi and the scientific committee and that of Roberto Speranza, which is the Minister of Health, are now emphasizing on. Now, let's go a little bit forward. He said, yeah, commenting on the decision to update the green pass rule, Draghi said that those measures are necessary as the country wants to preserve its normality that was achieved during 2021 thanks to street travel and entry rules. So that is just what these people are stating. So now let me summarize this video. What the Mario Draghi government is trying to now do is that the folks will go in starting from the 6th of December. If you have been vaccinated, this law is not holding you. But those people who are not being vaccinated, that is what they are heading to. Because since all this while, many people who are not vaccinated, they are still a kind of using the bar, restaurants, the government are not checking, no control like that. But now, starting from the 6th of December, there are going to be a tight a restriction. There are going to be a tight control on this COVID-19 rule. So that is just it. And then also, those people who use a test of COVID-19 as an excuse not to get vaccinated. Now, Italian government also are now saying that, yes, if you have that particular negative test, which state that you have test negative under 48 hours, that will not also still valid as a green pass. So this is what the new law is trying to now state, which we go into force starting from the 6th of December 2021. So please guys, if you like this video, please try to make sure you hit the like button and then share out the video to others so that people can know. Because it's not good, maybe like say you go just there where you dey eat, person go come they harass you. So that is why the information have to come first so that you will know on how to do your things. So if you go for bar, maybe like say you never get vaccinated, you go know how to arrange your thing. So nevertheless, God over everything. The next time again we'll be together. I remain your host here on this platform, Prince TV. Keep a comment after watching the video. If you don't have anything to say, you can type in thanks. So that is just it. We are one, and then we are one family on this platform. Ciao.